Here we have the linear equation 13t equals 39. So we're just going to initially rewrite it so that we can see it better underneath. Now we want to get t by itself as our first step, so we're going to divide both sides by 13. That cancels out the left-hand side, and that leaves you with t equals 39 divided by 13, which is the same as 3.